shrugged down by Malkin and walked back in. Malkin a shot, and that one turned aside. Bounced right back along to Letang. Malkin yet again with it across. Sent on for Kessel. They score! One penalty is over, and another still to be served.
Malkin to Crosby, the fake shot, and this puck ends up getting deflected out of the air by, I believe, Phil Kessel. As he goes, he gets inside position on Andre Palat and Vasilevsky. A pass that's elevated by Crosby and a 5-on-3 goal.
There's some skill there and some luck. Crosby, the puck rolls on him at the last second. You can see it. That's why it elevates. And look at Kessel just bat that out of the air.
Saw that last night in St. Louis on that great goal by Troy Brouwer. Knocking the puck right out of midair. Very similar, almost the same area of the ice.